You Thank you, guys. Fuck, it's hot.
Can I possibly get a little more bubbles and butter, please?
Hey, I would like to say thank you to Engine for letting us play this show. Thank you for letting us be part of everything we've been practicing for a long time.
And for the use of the amp.
Yeah.
And the drums.
And for being dope fucking people.
Yes. And for Cat Daiquiri. And for fucking lettering, who I had a smile on my entire face, they were playing. They were fucking awesome. This is the best part about being in a band. I can suck, and I suck. But at least I get to see really fucking good people playing really great music. And...
sit down, bitch. Be humble. So this is our song. It's a Kendrick Lamar song. That's how I introduced that. No, that's not true. This next song is... if any of you read the news, you know that there's some really fucked up shit going on down at the border.
What's going on?
There's kids in cages and shit. This song is about staying vigilant when there's a bunch of fucking stupid bullshit. It's called the Island of Virgin Presidents because our fucking president doesn't know shit, so...
lies that push your head, suck it in and bleed it dry. Run to everything of the same. Don't stop believing. We'll be right back.
just want to say, lettering, I love you just the way you are.
We love you too. I love
you. We won't play Freebird, but you guys should.
You have the skill to do it.
Something tells me you'd be better at it than us. Again, I'd like to say, echo the sentiments of Zachary over here. That a big thank you to Engines. Please stick around for them, they're next.
Stretch me out.
Yeah, this, called, this song's called Stretch Me Out. Not Me Out.
Yeah.
Thank you.
they fucking roll. Stick around.